A 42-year-old man is in the hospital this morning with serious injuries after being shot. Baltimore police were called here on Eutaw Street last night. Witnesses told police they saw a black BMW speeding away from the scene.